The University of West Florida softball team picked up some local talent earlier today. Madison County High School's Haley Wetherington inked her commitment to the Argonauts program. Wetherington knew from the moment she first visited the campus, this was her ideal spot to continue her academic and athletic career. She's been a staple in the Cowgirls softball program over the last 4 years, and she'll get one more opportunity to solidify her legacy this spring as she helps her team chase a state title.
University of West Florida was actually my dream school. After a couple camps that I went to, I told my parents, you know, this is it. This is the school for me. They have all the majors that I wanted. They have everything I wanted to do there. So it's on the beach.
Congratulations, Haley, and best of luck.